Fractal encoding. Fractal compression is a new method of irreversible image compression. It was adapted by Hutchinson and Barnsley and Demko. It searches for self-similarities among the diverse image blocks and only keeps the parameters of the contractual transformation in place of the pixels of the image. Like this, we can build an estimate as close as possible to the source image by detecting the redundancy of forms at several scales and try to eliminate these redundancies in the original image so that the result is precise enough to be accepted. The FIC is founded on an iterated function system F, a limited group of contractions defined on a metrical space Rn by the relation. This contraction can be in several shapes depending on technical constraints. It can be done several points of the original image and carry them nearer to the compressed one. This reflection is named affine transformation. Then, each sub-block of the original image will be submitted either a rotation at an angle, a scale, or a translation, transformed using 8 isometries, according to equation 2. Where T is a linear transformation, Rn is a vector, and Vrn is a vector. Practically, the general principle of fractal compression is to try to find the finest matching domain blocks for each range block in order to minimize the distance metric. The code that follows illustrates this idea well. Enter the original image. Create a partitioning of range blocks R. Create a partitioning of domain figures. Foral figures destination make. Foral figures sources make. Foral the defined transformations make. Apply the transformation to the range blocks. Adjust the average of the pixel colors. Apply the reduction from the range blocks to the domain blocks. Calculate the error between the result and the domain blocks. If error is minimal for the destination figure, then save the modifications made. And if? And 4. Write the saved values in the output file. And 4. And 4. Enter the original image. Create a partitioning of range blocks R. Create a partitioning of domain figures. Foral figures destination make. Foral figures sources make. Foral figures sources make. Foral the defined transformations make. Apply the transformation to the range blocks. Adjust the average of the pixel colors. Apply the reduction from the range blocks to the domain blocks. Calculate the error between the result and the domain blocks. If error is minimal for the destination figure, then apply the transformation to the range blocks. Adjust the average of the pixel colors. Apply the reduction from the range blocks to the domain blocks. Calculate the error between the result and the domain blocks. If error is minimal for the destination figure, then save the modifications made. And if? And if? And 4. Write the saved values in the output file. And 4. And 4. And 4. This process is realized following the relation. Where V is the function of the contraction which aims to modify the. Thereafter, the nearest block by is sought for all re blocks by calculating the error between by and re, and we can use, for example, the Hausdorff distance defined by equation 4. Where dB, R, equals max B epsilon aim and R epsilon B vertical bar B R vertical bar. Or using the Euclidean distance described by the equation. Where N represents the pixels number in re and by blocks. D should be as minimum as possible for blocks that look alike. Fractal decompression consists of the reconstruction of re from the blocks by which appear identical the most by practicing the contraction used in compression. In recent years, several studies have concentrated on the development of accelerated decryption procedures with the aim of preserving image quality. Their principle is to choose a random image as the original one and execute an affine transformation like defined in equations 6 and 7, founded on the fractal ciphers obtained by itself. This act is repeated recursively till the reconstructed image were satisfactory. Where I is a contractive or isometric spatial transformation, D is a domain block, R is a range block, and SIS the reconstructed image. In fact, FIC is becoming among the most promising methods for image compression for its significant compression ratio, CR, and preservation of quality. Its beginnings date from the 1990s when Jacquin introduced the first method of image compression. Its principle is partitioning the image into two tiling blocks, the range and domain blocks. The domain blocks are double the size of the range blocks and overlap such that a new domain block starts at each pixel. The main idea of this compression is to find the nearest domain block in concordance with each range block, to determine the right contractual transformation, and to store all these parameters. This principle was exciting, however it remained limited to local applications because it consumes a lot of CPU time. Since then, researchers have constantly presented new techniques to reduce the compression time. Thomas and Diravi link range blocks and brand them more adaptive with image content by using the region growing method. Cardinal presented an alike principle. It is founded on a geometrical partition of the grayscale image block feature space. The experimental evaluations with earlier published methods illustrate an important enhancement in encoding time with practically better quality. He et al. Have used the normalized block with the aim to evade the extreme search in corresponding block. Chong and Pai proposed a new adaptive search method to decrease the calculation complexity of fractal encoding to discard a big number of unqualified domain blocks so as to speed up thick. Other studies have been presented on new aspects to improve the way of research like the encoding via the Fourier transform, special image features, and discrete cosine transform inner product. The majority of existing methods rely on a corresponding error threshold to limit the search. Lately, Lin and Wu have defined another way of search built on image block edge property, which proves suitable results. Furthermore, many research articles have been published over the past decade. They increase the quality of the compressed image through the use of metaheuristics without resorting to more resources in the coding process.